Hey everybody, it's Zelda Master Matt.
Chimera115.
Phil Kielhef.
Today, yet another Let's Play of Minecraft.
Today's texture pack, The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. I like it.
It looks good.
It's not
the
my
chest
usual
chest looks really nice.
It's not my usual Zelda
like
texture pack, but...
That's nice. I like the flint.
Ooh, flint is rupees, yeah.
Spider eyes the same, everything else.
The sword kind of looks like the Master Sword to me.
Yeah, it does. So, we're going to be posting this in the, a link to this in the, description. So,
it's
if you guys want
to... It's funny because it's a link to the past.
So, if you guys want to download this, you can.
Yeah.
Today, we are mining diamonds.
And let me go grab
other materials.
Indeed.
Yeah, we'll need a bunch of picks. Hammers. Pick hammers.
It doesn't matter.
Hammer axes.
So.
I'm just gonna make a few pickaxes right now, guys.
Okay.
Pickaxes. This is really boring.
Yeah, it kind of is boring, isn't it? But you need to learn how to make a pickaxe, which we've already showed you. Whatever. So, two stone pickaxes.
One steel and two stone. So we're going to save the steel in case we find
iron.
Yeah. Sorry guys, iron.
Yep.
In case we find any diamonds.
Okay, so downstairs. Some more. Just continue it. Yeah,
just like let's have our stairwell to diamonds. Are we gonna fast forward this?
Yeah, we will.
We're gonna be fast forwarding this, guys, so And so, guys, we're back from that. Didn't really find anything.
It
obviously
was a bust.
Ran into a lot of lava.
Yeah.
But got quite a few resources. So, next episode, we're probably going to be starting the gravity mob spawner.
Yay. Mm.
Let's put some gold or some iron in there, because we got...
Is that it?
We got it.
And...
Bye.
See you guys later. This has been...
Master Matt.
Chimera 115.
Felkio half.
See you guys.
First name.
Ciao.